We always hear about tall poppies, but what about the short ones? Comedian Rhys Darby has a new mockumentary series being released online tomorrow, so here's a taste of it.
Today I meet a man whose job it is to save those precious lives.
Dude, I know you need me for this bit, but I've just seen someone out in the sea.
We don't need you. This bit's just for me, so you can...
Dude, I better go. I think he's bobbing up and down.
No, go.
Oh, I'm torn. I want to help you out with the film.
If you need to save someone, go. This bit's just for me. I don't need you.
Capture this.
Yeah, wait.
You should get this on camera.
You can run really fast.
Awesome, just driftwood. I thought it might have been a baby.
That was lifeguard and part-time leg model Terry Pohl. And with us now is the man who created him, Rhys Darby, who is live with us from Los Angeles. Good morning to you, Rhys. Tell us about the premise of this show. This is about seven characters you've created. Are they inspired by Kiwis you've met?
Yeah, I guess so. Over time, I sort of developed these ideas. They've all come from my imagination, but I guess it's... Yeah, based on people I've met over the years, moulded them into people that are in my family and my friends, and the results are these original creations that most people will probably look at them and go, I know someone a bit like that.
Now, the blurb for this series talked about, remember Fred Dagg and the interviews he used to do on Australian television. And when we watched the clips earlier, we thought maybe Chris Lilly a la Summer Heights High. Is there any comedic inspiration in those two characters for you?
Well, Chris Lilly, yeah, he does multi-character TV shows, so I guess that's the similarity there. But really for mine... It was more of a homage to the sort of thing John Clarke was doing, and it's the long-form interview. So for me, that's what I find. You get a lot of improvisational gold from just talking, and I wanted to basically send the reporter, in this case it's David Ferrier, a real reporter, into the field to find the true heart of New Zealand. And I wanted to then play all those characters and leave it to be open for whatever came out of my mouth at the same time as having a narrative for each episode so that they all closely, over time, linked. There's a lot to it. It kind of looks pretty basic at the start, and then as you get through each episode, you realise, there's something more going on.